To begin, go to the Settings app on your Android phone. Turn on Bluetooth and select More. Make sure that the NFC box is checked, and if not, select it. Now, tap your Android phone against the top of Deck Ultra. Your Deck Ultra will automatically power on, and you'll hear the startup tone. You will receive a notification on your phone asking you to connect. Click Yes to pair your Android phone with Deck Ultra. You'll hear the confirmation beep, now you're connected, and can play music.